Oh my god, I'm 5 for 5. Let's go, baby.
I died off spawn.
Okay, let me know when there's 3 minutes, alright? Or 5 minutes.
If I die off spawn this game, I can't call. That's my last game. You have 2.5 minutes, so there's 5 minutes left.
Oh my god. Alright, I'm just playing this game out right now. I'm about to call off of it. Here, coach.
I'm just not doing
it. Yep. Just give me comms right now. Go, baby, I call. No, I'm dead zone now. I'm so good, bro. I'm not that pissed on. I'm gonna DDoS Zuck so I can just duo with him. Oh, what a pull. So, yeah, so he doesn't do good in heats.
Oh.
You should DDoS. So I'm gonna start DDoSing him so he starts calling Freeze fucking autistic
DDoS
again.
J-Man and Quack, that would be so entertaining.
I know, bro, it's crazy how J-Man starts. Rap, I want you to know, bro, if you start using that Zen and get a half decent script, you'll start placing, bro. If J-Man could, you can, bro.
Yeah. I have a good script right now.
Then just use it, bro. If J-Man made it work, you can make it work. I'm streaming finals, bro. I don't give a fuck.
J-Man's just the GOAT, though.
There you go.
If I had Mason on my team, I could make it. Mason's something different.
Speaking about Mason, he just woke up.
He went to bed. He went to bed at like 5 a.m. Woke up at 10 a.m. And then he was gonna go to bed for like another hour and a half-ish. And he told his mom to wake him up, and she didn't wake him up.
Is that height? No.
Mason.
Mason has like 0 life, bro.
Oh no, he has not. He misses school like every day to play Fortnite. Like, I'm being so serious.
No, is he online or something?
No, he goes to school. He literally.
Piss on Tragics.
I think he does.
How would he hit the pad? He has height in the next level.
Oh, and I pulled.
Why would he hit the pad?
Yeah, if I didn't pull out, I low-key I would actually. I don't like this right now. What am I doing?
The voice crack.
Oh, it's scoped.
Oh. So bad.
Yeah, yeah. Nah, bro. I don't have mats.
Got down.
That's my kill.
Hot pepper.
Oh no, Ogden.
Ayo, Bears, this shit high, boy.